faz a really good discussion on the site. This is known as a vertical intrusion. Now this used to be magma that intruded into the crust. It's basaltic in composition, it's mafic in composition, and it's very fine grained. Now that means it crystallised very quickly and it intruded through a joint within the crust or a fracture. They're known for their vertical shape, that's why they're called a dyke. Now if magma was to intrude into the crust horizontally, it's called a sill.